Hi everyone. Today's topic is regarding the IPM course. I am in Udaipur starting with the IPM course. The idea came about because there was a news article yesterday basically saying that I am Udaipur, I am Ranchi and I am Jammu are starting with the IPM course. Now I looked at the source and I talked to it and I found out that it is a wrong misinterpretation. It was mentioned Udaipur instead of Bodh Gaya. That is what I got from the source. I'm not saying Udaipur will not launch a course, but as far as the author of the news article is concerned, basically mentioned that Bodh Gaya is starting with the IPM course and not Udaipur. So yes, the article was right. There were 5 IIMs which will be having the IPM course, which is basically the IIM Indore, IIM Rohtak, IIM Ranchi, IIM Bodh Gaya, and IIM Jammu. These are the 5 IIMs which will be having the IPM course. So 5 is a good number as of now. I think you can focus on the IPM course and start preparing for the same, right? 5. Also, there will be a common entrance exam that will be coming up for quite a few of these IIMs like Ranchi, Bodh Gaya, Jammu could take up a common exam which will be conducted by NTA. We still have to wait for notification. It could be conducted a little later purely because a lot of these 12th standard exams are postponed. So we'll have to wait for that. So yes, 5 IIMs which will be conducting the IPM course. And I think you should look at IPM as a serious aspect. Why? One is if you look at the 100 percentile that were scored by the CAT exam this year, one of the students who scored 100 percentile in CAT was from IPM Indore, which means the student intake is amazing in IIM. Secondly, you get a chance of doing a 5-year MBA directly without giving the CAT from a top college like Indore, Rohtak and Ranchi have good placements. And so you will end up getting good placements without even trying to get into CAT, but you always have an option. So the advantages are basically you have an option to leave after 3 years. If you feel, no, I can do much better, you can leave after 3 years and, you know, prepare for the CAT and get into better college or go abroad, whichever way you're comfortable. If you continue, you can get an MBA degree in 5 years time, which is what you can get. You get an amazing peer group. As I said, the students who are there are really good and therefore you get a good peer group to study with and prepare with. Good hostel life, I mean, that will be the most memorable time period for you. So that will also help. And you get an IIM tag, which is there. One of the most, like the way you have an IIT tag, you have an IIM tag now. So which is also good. And you end up with a good placements after 5 years. So a lot of advantages for having this 5-year course to take admission to that. And there are a lot of students who leave IITs and join the IPM, the 5-year course. So in that case, you can think about giving it seriously as a career option. I hope that information helps. Thank you.